Stampede Wrestling. Again, today's show will culminate with a final match in the International Tag Team Title Tournament pitting the Shark Tanks Tiger Khan and Dirty Dick Reigns against Hotshot Johnny Devine and Greg Pistol Pollock. But right now, we continue with our look back at some of the more memorable tag teams in the illustrious history of Stampede Wrestling. This next tag team electrified crowds all over Stampede Wrestling. And in this match from October of 1987, Bad Company's Bruce Hart and Flying Brian Pillman take on the brother combo of the DeFosses, Jacques and Gilles.
Billy Jack Haynes, very impressive newcomer, 248, Tucson, Arizona. Facing the Dynamite Kid, who does not seem too anxious. Tag Team Champions. Tag. Difficulty. At this point in the match, it's quite obvious the champions are dominating. Looking. against Billy Jack. Dynamite comes in. They both go after him.